This geologic preserve features a dramatic landscape that intrigues the senses. Surrounded by spires that look as though they're reaching up to the sky, this park is a majestic display of dramatically carved cliffs and canyons. A testament to the power of water and erosion over hundreds of thousands of years. This is one of Nevada's original state parks, and visitors have been coming here to explore and enjoy these beautiful surroundings for the past century. Welcome to Cathedral Gorge State Park.
The gorge you see behind me was once a freshwater lake. Over millions of years, volcanic activity in the area laid volcanic ash called welded tuff throughout this whole region. That volcanic ash was ultimately carried into this lake through rivers and streams. And as that welded tuff eroded, it left all this depositional material. And now we have all of these beautiful slot canyons and formations that you can enjoy now that the lake has actually drained away.
Visitors from around the world come here to hike the park's trails and take in the dramatic vistas. Open 365 days a year, there is an adventure here for everyone. Some of the original facilities built by the Civilian Conservation Corps in the 1930s are still standing. There is so much to explore and experience at Cathedral Gorge State Park. From photography and nature study, to biking and hiking. This is an unforgettable experience for the entire family.
Cathedral Gorge is an ever-changing landscape. These canyons and spires that you see throughout the park have been formed over thousands and thousands of years of erosion. The wind and the water works on this siltstone to create all of these great structures. And the reason it does that is because this siltstone is so fine that it turns into this fine powder like talcum powder, and it just blows away. So on different visits to the park, you may see a very different landscape. One of the things that makes Cathedral Gorge so unique are these slot canyons. Where I'm standing was once the bottom of a lake bed, and these magnificent walls that you see today are actually sediments that were at the bottom of that lake. And as the lake drained away and left the sediments open to erosion, water would run through the softer sediments and push them out onto the valley floor, forming these slot canyons.
Visitors can explore deep into the slot canyons, following their adventurous spirit as far as they wish. The walls are so close in places, they nearly block out the sky entirely. The canyons are narrow, and some even lead to hidden chambers. During the summer months, the canyons provide shade from the sun and much cooler temperatures. And after a day of adventuring, the comfortable campground is a great place to recharge for the next day ahead. Come visit and experience Cathedral Gorge State Park.